Let's talk about Bengal now, where polling is underway for 8 seats today. The state has a history of significant election-related violence, and this time is no different. In East Midnapore, clashes erupted between BJP and the TMC workers, resulting in the death of a TMC worker. This incident led to the arrest of 5 BJP workers. TMC has accused the BJP supporters of murdering their worker, while the BJP claimed that the clash was instigated by the Trinamool Congress. Following the violence, BJP candidate Agni Mitra Paul faced protests in Mednipur, where TMC workers staged a gherao. Similarly, in Haldia, former Calcutta High Court judge Abhijit Ganguly, the BJP candidate from Tamluk, also encountered protests from TMC supporters who staged a demonstration against him.
Trinamool Congress ke jo samarthak hai, wo is waqt प्रदर्शन कर रहे हैं और गाड़ी में है अग्निमित्रा पॉल, जिनकी गाड़ी यहाँ पे रोकी गई है, ये कहते हुए कि उनके पास उनके कॉन्वॉय में जो बाकी गाड़ियां हैं उस पे परमिशन स्टिकर जो है वो लगाने हैं। आपको दिखाएंगे किस तरह का ये अग्निमित्रा पॉल की गाड़ी है, ये एस्कॉर्ट व्हीकल है। उनको कहा गया है कि उनका परमिशन लेटर जो है वो चिपकाया नहीं गया है। सर, क्यों रोका जा रहा है उनकी गाड़ी को?
वो हमने बताया।
और जैसे ही उनकी कॉन्वॉय यहाँ पे रोक दी गई, वो यहाँ पे खड़े हैं। उनका ये कहना है कि पुलिस उनसे मांग रही है कि परमिशन लेटर गाड़ी में चिपकाए क्यों नहीं गया है। वो कह रही है कि सॉफ्ट कॉपी उनके पास है, क्योंकि उनकी गाड़ी और कॉन्वॉय को यहाँ पे रोका गया है। पीछे मीडिया की जो कॉन्वॉय है, और आप देख सकते हैं किस तरह से तृणमूल कांग्रेस के जो समर्थक है वो इस वक्त अग्निमित्रा पॉल के खिलाफ नारेबाजी कर रहे हैं, ये कहते हुए कि अग्निमित्रा पॉल जब से आई है यहाँ पे भड़काने की कोशिश कर रही है। शांतिपूर्ण तरीके से यहाँ पे चुनाव प्रोसेस जो है वो चल रहा था, लेकिन जैसे वो आई यहाँ पे सिचुएशन टेंस हो गया है, और वो नारेबाजी करके ये कह रहे हैं कि अग्निमित्रा पॉल यहाँ से चली जाए। कैमरा पर्सन किरणजीत दास के साथ इंद्रजीत।
पुलिस रोक रहे हैं, पुलिस बोल रहे हैं आपका गाड़ी का परमिशन दिखाइए, परमिशन दिखा दिए, उसके बाद बोल रहे परमिशन आप मोबाइल में दिखा रहे, हार्ड कॉपी क्यों नहीं दिखा रहे? हार्ड कॉपी देने का तो कोई बात ही नहीं है, सारा भारत चल रहा है सॉफ्ट कॉपी में, डिजिटल इंडिया में। प्रोसेस को स्लो करने का कोशिश कर रहे हैं।
टीएमसी का काम हमला और मामला, वो काम उनको करने दीजिए, वो जाने वाला है, मोदी जी आने वाला है, और ममता बनर्जी एक्स चीफ मिनिस्टर बनने वाली है, और उनका भातीजा जेल जाने वाला है। हर मत का साथ जुड़ा हुए गुंडा को जेल के अंदर डालने का मांग करता है। इसमें गुंडा हो सकता है, साधु भद्र लोग हो सकता है, इसमें टीएमसी हो सकता है, बीजेपी हो सकता है, सीपीएम हो सकता है। हम लोग खून का राजनीति का समर्थन नहीं करता। टीएमसी गुंडाओं का पार्टी है, तोड़फोड़ करना, खून करना, मर्डर करना, फर्जी मामला करना और लोग को घर से निकाल देना, ये लोग का आदत है, गुंडा का पार्टी। हम लोग राष्ट्रवादी पार्टी है।
প্রাক্তন পঞ্চায়েত ছিল তৃণমূলের, আর হাতে কিছু ভোট আছে, এলাকার মানুষের কথা শুনে সেই জন্য এবারে অঞ্চলটা বিজেপি পেয়েছে, তো ওই জন্য অত্যাচারটা বেশি করতেছে।
কি অবস্থা এখন, আপনারা ভোট দিতে পারছেন সকাল থেকে?
হ্যাঁ, ভোট নিশ্চিন্তে ভালোভাবে চলছে, কোনো সমস্যা নেই।
Ritik is getting us more details, joining us from Nandigram right now. But before that, I'll just in fact get our viewers a sense of how polling is taking place in the state of West Bengal. Remember, the state is going to poll 42 seats in totality. But today we're talking about 8 seats that are going to poll. The last time BJP won on 5 of them, and the Trinamool Congress won on 3 of them. But let's talk about the vote share the last time around. Interesting, because it was pretty neck and neck. Look at the numbers. 45% for the Bharatiya Janata Party the last time around, 44% for the Trinamool Congress the last time around. As far as the candidates here are concerned, we have Suminindu Adhikari, the brother of Shuvindu Adhikari, being fielded by the BJP, Shamitra Khan and Sujata Mondal being fielded by the BJP and the Trinamool Congress respectively. Ritik continues to be with us for more details on how things are right now as far as the violence in Bengal is concerned. Unfortunately, Ritik, politics and violence have become synonymous with each other in the state of West Bengal. Give us an idea about the current law and order situation. Also, do touch upon how voting is taking place. Get us the numbers, please.
Well, definitely, it was there was two difficulties for in order to maintain law and order for the on the sixth phase of election in West Bengal today. You know, where in eight Lok Sabha seats where elections are underway, and let me tell you, see, till 1 p.m. the tally shows that it is quite interestingly the voter turnout has been quite interestingly high. Nearly 55% people have casted their votes, their rights across this all seats. But there are another difficulties that which is building in front of us, because you know that a cyclonic storm is about heading towards the coastal area of Bengal, and as Met Department has predicted that it will witness the West Bengal and mostly the coastal area of East Midnapur and Kathi and Tumluk. Both this constituency comes under this particular district. You will witness a moderate rainfall. And as you can see behind me, that weather activity has already started. And as Met Department has predicted that the cyclone will make it landfall on the 9th of 26th, and rainfall will start, and that could prevent, create obstacle for easy polling on the second half of the day. But as I mentioned, that for till 1 p.m., weather was very clear, so the heavy voter turnout was were recorded in all over the eight constituencies. But as we can see that it has started raining in parts of Nandigram, Kathi and the coastal area of East Midnapur. So it would be interesting to see what happened next. But as per the violence is concerned, yes, several in several places, you know, clashes broke out between Trinamool Congress and BJP. We spoke to Shubhendu Adhikari, who hails from this particular Nandigram Lok Sabha, assembly constituency. He is the sitting MLA over here, and he defeated Mamata Banerjee during 2021 election, and he also raised this. There are violence being reported in parts of, Ghatal, which comes under West Midnapur district, and of course in East Midnapur district, district as well. But he is quite satisfied the way the Election Commission and Central Forces have been deployed over here, and they are taking prompt action soon after any reports of violence coming or erupting from anywhere, any parts of Bengal today. So it would be interesting to see what happened next, because poll pundit says it would be very difficult task for Bharatiya Janata Party in this particular both the seats, Kathi and Tumluk, because it's considered as Shubhendu's Ghar, and he hails from this area,
right.
And which is why BJP is trying to bag these both the seats. So which is why TMC is also fighting Bharatiya Janata Party over these two seats. Back
okay.
to you.
All right, Ritik Mandal getting us up to speed with those details from Nandigram, where violence was witnessed between the BJP and the Trinamool Congress there.